get me a comic book!
Where'd you leave them?
In the fridge! Wait, where are your pants?
I really like getting into the comic book.
Vagina.
Okay. Are you sure they're in there?
Menopause, tampon, lesbian sex, penis, yes, yes, infection, practical!
Bye!
And then Joe Bobby just jumped out the window.
Where am I?
You are in Narnia.
When did that sign get there?
Just now.
Who put it there?
Jesus, P.S. Are we still on for chess?
I win! Checkmate!
Damn you, Dad! Smite him! I'll play winner! Crispy.
Never mind. Welcome to Narnia! I'm Mr. Tumbus.
Wait, why do you have sack?
You may be asking, who are the kids?
Well, all of the kids are Tom.
Roller Derby! Come to my house.
Here it is.
Puzzled.
Why don't you come to my house? At least you'll fit. Burn!
I feel you, Joanna.
I think you need to do a house swap with Mr. Tumbus.
Live in my house, I'll make a shelter.
What's with all the musical? Why can't anyone like my kind of music?
Are you sure you don't want to come in?
I'm sure.
She goes into her house.
She didn't want to come in.
Disappointed.
Do you know it's better than the broken heart?
If only I did, Ron. If only I did.
Harry, why do we hang with this G?
I don't know. She just reminds me of someone.
Meanwhile, at the House of Tumbus.
You had your rest!
Wee-woo-wee-woo. Oh, peace.
Are you upset that you're arrested?
No. Now I just have to get out of my house. Meanwhile, Thomas Edward Meyer is bawling again.
I think I was too hard on Thomas. He did smell like baked goods. Thomas, are you in there?
No answer. Dun, dun, dun.
He's gone to Podunk's ice castle.
Where?
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard.
Are you or have you ever been related to Poe Dunn?
No.
Come in. No, Zoomer, don't make you a guy, bitch. You can't just let anyone in. That's my job. Would you like to hang up your mustache on a mustache rack?
No, I don't plan on physical activity.
Tom's plan. Get married. House in the hills. Roller derby with fictional book characters. Save Tumbus.
How do I stretch God? Stop me!
Ooh, where?
I feel like James Bond!
Oh, James, what a home.
Oui, but James Bond wears pants.
Dominic said he had a baguette for you. Go find him.
Okay.
Okay, where is Pogo?
Right ho!
It's Thomas Meyer. I believe you have hope/tallboy hybrid that I wish to say.
Oh, Thomas! You can have him. He gets annoying after a while.
I love you, hold on, honey. I love you, dear.
You are such a flirt.
No, I'm not.
Flips, hey. See what I mean?
God, yes!
Who socked
him?
I got one! Has a sock.
You see ya.
Anyway, you can have him.
Is that a challenge?
No. You can just, like, take him.
Ah, so it is a challenge. You seek, fair lady.
No! Seriously, I will deliver him for free. Suck. 2 years later.
So, what you're saying, what you're trying to communicate is no challenge?
Oh, God, yes, no challenge!
Oh, I take that as a challenge.
Ah! If I challenge you, will you shut up?
Remember the day my stone heart was breaking, my love.
Fine.
Ran away. This moment I knew I would be someone else. My love turned around and I failed. Be my bad boy, be my man, be my weekend lover, but don't be my.
The score was Paul Dunn 72 to Tom Meyer 72. Rematch! Hey, hey, yeah, yeah. I don't like your girlfriend. This score was Paul Dunn 82, Tom 84, Tumbus 4362. I love to jam! Fine, now you win. Will you take him?
Yeah, come on, Tumbus!
He walked so hard his mustache fell off. Okay. So Mr. Tumbus and Tom went to Tumbus's house. Home sweet home!
Wait, Tom Meyer refused to party. If he doesn't party with me...
He doesn't party with anyone!
Alakazam, back home. Harry sent Tom back to his home at the Meyer house. Tom! Where's my comic?
This is late! I'm going back to Narnia!
He opened the fridge, but Narnia wasn't there. Tom spent the rest of his days at home. He cried for days. Meanwhile, back in Narnia, Mr. Tumbus found his way back to Podun's castle. She locked him in the dungeon. I'm so lonely! Harry and Ron play GDR with Podun's on Friday. Beaver turned purple and got braces. Danielle fell in love with a flower. The shoemaker stole all the shoes. Everyone blamed Mr. Tumbus. Don't look at me, I'm a sock man. The end.
Then I would catch you.